John's chicken.
It tastes better.
This is one of the world's most modern and efficient paint factories, where they make True Test paints exclusively for True Value hardware stores. Quality ingredients, controls, and testing assure a superior paint, and the efficient operation keeps costs low. So they can offer values like True Test Satin Hue, their rich-looking, fully washable, flat latex wall finish for just $9.97 a gallon. During the January paint jubilee, only at participating True Value hardware stores and home centers.
Come on, Joe. Everybody likes traditions this time of year.
The big family dinners.
With the brother-in-law.
Sitting in front of the fireplace.
Yeah, after shoveling the snow.
Getting something special for the house.
Pick up Continental's 8th Chicago collection and take home a tradition. Two fine china collector plates free with a $500 savings deposit.
That's nice, huh?
Yeah, except the one on the right should be on the left. And
hey, we'll put the... Continental Bank will find a way.
Here we are at the beautiful Empire Room of the Palmer House, and we have with us, Khalila Ali. How do you do, madam?
Fine, sir.
Thank
you.
You have a New Year's resolution this New Year's. Can you think of anything?
Yes.
What?
Keep up my prayers. A better success. Yes.
Now, this is Paul Winfield, the very distinguished actor who is here in town. And let him tell you why he's in town, because it's kind of a treat for all of us in our fair city. Welcome. Yes.
Well, thank you very much, Warner. Happy New Year.
Thank you very much.
Thank you. It's a good way to start off New Year. I'm here working, and I'm doing a play at the Goodman Theater, Enemy of the People, Ibsen's play. And it's, I think it's a good way to start off the New Year.
Indeed it is. You have so many triumphs in behind you. What's going to happen for you in front of you?
Right. Well, it's. I'm very grateful for Chicago for letting me do one. I think one of the best plays in world literature. I think in. It's not usually cast for the black, but it's interesting.
Yeah. Indeed, it is. Dr. Stockton.
Dr. Stockman. Right.
What's happening with you, Khalila? Everybody knows that your career was kind of budding. You were doing a play, and everything kind of went along pretty well. And then we haven't heard from you lately. You raising babies now?
I'm raising a book.
Raising a book?
Yes, my autobiography.
Are you going to reveal things about...
tell it all.
You're going to tell it all in the... Uh-oh. Yes. What do you think about those autobiographies that they tell it all in? Maybe it can be a movie, huh?
Right.
Right.
Will be my acting career.
Indeed. It takes a lot of time, I guess, to develop the kind of talent that you all here are developing. I know it's a tough task to break into the acting field. Are you kind of one of those guys who somebody saw you on stage and said, this is the man, and it happened like that, a new discovery?
Oh, no, I've been at it for about 23 years and keep doing it.
Well,
I enjoy it. I mean, it's really something that I really enjoy, and I feel very lucky that they pay me to do it.
You got a New Year's resolution?
Yes, not to make any more New Year's resolutions.
The best kind of New Year's resolution that we can have. Victor Lombardo behind us, and we are talking to Khalila Ali and Paul Winfield. Let me swing it back to John Coughlin. John, let me throw you a snowball.
And we will be beginning the countdown here in another 8 or 9
Okay,
minutes.
Here we are once again back in the heart of the loop at the corner of State and Randolph. I was just talking to one of the police officers, trying to get some idea of this enormous crowd down here. He tells me that it is jammed with people all the way from State and Randolph, south to State and Washington, north up to State and Lake, and west all the way over to Dearborn Street. I guess some people could make some estimate of the crowd, but that is just incomprehensible as far as I'm concerned. We have a real crowd here tonight. The band is taking a little breather now, and the people are still having a good time. The whistles are blowing, and the horns are blowing, and people are hollering and having just a great old time down here. We're still waiting for New Year's, and that's going to be about 10 minutes from now, maybe a little bit longer than that. We're still waiting for Mayor Jane Byrne. She is supposed to show up. She was down there a little while ago at the Empire Room of the Palmer House with Warner Saunders. We haven't seen her yet, but she's supposed to come up here sometime before midnight and say a little hello to all of us down here at State and Randolph and wish us all a happy New Year. We're looking forward to that. And, of course, we're looking forward to the stroke of midnight when the fireworks go off and we all have a great time. And now let's see who else is having a great time up north at Arnie's and Bob Wallace.
Well, I guess we're back here in Arnie's. Are we back? Yes, we are back. We are back. Okay. Coughlin, I got to tell you, we used to talk every year about you having the crazies downtown. We got them here. You know, a little better dressed classic crazies, but boy, what? You just had twins. You've been on. It is now about 10 minutes till the end of the decade, and I don't know, you kind of feel, you think of all the things that have happened. We're talking about Stanley Paul's 15th anniversary. This will be my 10th. This will be 10 years here in Chicago. They've been pretty good years for me. This is not a reflective crowd, though. This is a festive crowd. They want to have a good time, and they are having a good time. And maybe, I don't know, maybe, do we have time to talk to a few more people? Can we talk to some more folks in the crowd here? Huh? Well, we can't get in the crowd, so. Are we going? Okay, I tell you what, we'll try to. We keep getting the same people. Let's talk to these folks here who are. What's your name?
Floyd and Ellen.
Oh, yeah? Where are you from?
Chicago.
What do you think of New Year's Eve here?
Fantastic.
You got any resolutions?
Come here next year is the only one I got.
How about you?
Same thing.
Same thing, huh? What's your New Year's resolution?
I break them all the time.
Uh-huh. How about you?
I'm going to love a lot more people.
Oh, yeah?
Stop gambling.
Stop gambling?
No more gambling.
That's some good resolutions. I think the only one I can make is everybody here is telling me I should lose a few pounds. I almost didn't get my tuxedo this year, so I'll have to lose 20 pounds. All right, we're going to go back down to the corner of State and Randolph with John Coughlin. John, back to you.
Okay, Bob, we are back downtown, and our minicabs are taking a picture of this enormous crowd down here. And as you can see, there is a mob of them. I don't even want to estimate, but it's somewhere well up into the probably tens of thousands at this point. They all seem to be having a good time. I hope you're having a good time wherever you are. We still have a while to go before the countdown. My watch says 11:52, and according to my elementary mathematics, it looks like it's about 8 minutes until the new year comes through. Having a bit of a problem down here with some of the crowds, but the police are down here in great numbers. They're holding the crowds back, keeping them away from the bandstand. We're still waiting for Mayor Jane Byrne, but as yet we haven't seen the mayor down here. We hope she'll be here before midnight to say hello to all of us and say hello to all of you. In the meantime, take a look at some of the people down here. We do have them of all ages and all sizes. They've all come down to Chicago to have a good time, and I think they all, most of them are having a good time. We're having a good time. Let's go down the street a little bit to the Empire Room of the Palmer House and see what kind of a good time Warner Saunders is having.
Okay, we are listening to the music of Victor Lombardo, and we're going to be talking to a number of people who are here, 200 of our closest friends.